Let me start off by saying sorry that I'm not doing a proper review. I've injured my leg. It's a bit hard to walk around right now, but we'll still go through some of the features of the scooter. Number one, the NFC display and startup. I love this. This looks so cool. The animation is exactly how it looks, and there's a starting screen. Moving on to the handlebars, the controllers for the lights, the indicator, and the horn, as well as your modes. The light that is super bright. And of course, the thumb throttle, sine wave controller. The hook on the front, I just wanted to point that out because on the back end, it actually hooks in under on the right hand side there. No more bump while you're riding. And there's, of course, the sticker with the speed and this light up part of the scooter. That's actually how it looks. And now, just a quick demonstration of the indicators. I will be doing a proper review that's much longer, but I just had to get something out there. Once my leg heals, I'll be doing a full ride review.